In this video, we are going to look at the anatomy of a camera. The purpose of a camera is to capture light and record the image. In order to capture an image clearly, a lightproof camera body is required. This ensures that only the light that is wanted will enter the camera in order to be recorded. Inside this lightproof body, there is a light-sensitive sensor or piece of film. This sensor will react to light when it enters the camera, recording the information and producing an image. A lens is attached to the front of the body of the camera. This allows the light entering the camera to be controlled. The light is focused by the lens to create a sharp, upside-down image on the sensor. The lens also houses the aperture, which is made up of blades that can open wider or smaller to let more or less light through the lens. The final piece is the shutter, which is a fast-moving mechanical curtain that completely blocks light from coming from the lens to the sensor. The shutter can open rapidly to allow light to hit the sensor for the desired amount of time. These mechanical pieces work together to create a proper image. We will go into more depth on each individual piece in future videos. Thanks for joining me today, and please check out our other church technology resources available at academyav.com.